Hello, my name is Larissa van den Heerik and I'm a professor of public international law at the Grotius Center for International Legal Studies at Leiden University. In this lecture, I would like to discuss international commissions of inquiry. So international commissions of inquiry are independent fact-finding bodies operating in situations of international concern. Their institutional roots can be said to date back to the Hague Peace Conferences of 1899 and 1907. Now, when we're discussing fact-finding in a 21st century setting, of course, the first thing that we can observe is that we are in this era of cyberspace, modern technologies that offer many opportunities for new types of connectivity, creates new ways of sharing information, and there's a greater accessibility to data than ever before.